If a 18-year-old kid puts $250 a month in the S&P 500, at 40, you'll have 800 grand. At 60, you'll have 1.8 million. I'll leave it up to you. That's, you just got to think about it. Invest in your future. Buy stocks, not stuff. You don't need the iPhone 14 if your iPhone 13 is not broken.